version of me.
And the only person in this Manhattan who's never deserted me.